Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to scratch the $3.5 finger ticket to the Florida lottery. This is ticket 78. This is the green color ticket. Pick this one up at. It was at Walmart on the counter. That's where I bought this one at. It's one of my favorite tickets. Got six cards. The most that I won on this was 40. I had to go pull on card one. So I won 40, and that's the most that I ever won on this ticket. So I've been scratching it. I'm going up to 100,000. Fingers crossed. Bingo with the stars one time. Got that twice. Here we got the X. Hopefully I can get that one day. Total I spent 3. Hopefully I can get bingo on one of these cards. I'm gonna make 3. I'm gonna make a little bit more, guys. I'm gonna use my big luck point. Hopefully you can give me enough luck to get a win on this one. It's from a new book. No, that's not from a new book. This book is pretty old. So I don't take it 78. Before I get started, let me go ahead and scratch three of the stars, guys. I'm gonna get those two out there first. And after that, I'm gonna get started with the numbers. Alright, let's get the three of the stars. This one of my favorite tickets, like I said. But the only thing is, it's hard to get a big one on this. So, whatever. Already got a big one on this ticket. Congratulations, because I done scratched almost every ticket number of this. Still haven't got a big one yet. Because you know every book has a winning ticket. It's not my time yet to get a big one on this, but I haven't got it. So we got the 4 in the stars. Now let's get started with the numbers. 27. So I'm chasing after that X, which I've never got before. So at least want to get it once. Number 27. We have 666. We're looking for a ticket that kills time. Picking up these up. This ticket kills a lot of time, guys. Number 66. 11. It's the only thing that kind of just snipe about this that it takes for a little scratch. We have 20. First time scratching this, I think it took me like 18 minutes. Scratch one ticket. And 20. 63. Big one is coming. Can feel it. Just don't know when or where. I know it's coming, guys. Number 63. 26. Number 26. 58. Number 46, 43, 43, 46. Number 48. We have 64. We have 64. We have 40. Number 16. Two, 72, 7. No more 13, guys. So we're going to the 78. Looks like he was close. Card 1. 2019? Could I do it this way? What's it, 71 instead we got 72, could I bend it this way? 33, could I bend it this way? 73, so we got 72, could I bend it this way? 43, I'm just saying 54, could I bend it this way? 5, could I bend it this way? 44, 25, could I bend it this way? 32, bend it this way? 47 being with this way, or 8 instead of the other 7, could I bend it this way? Number 5, 15 instead of the 14, could I bend it this way? 21, could I bend it this way? Or 1 instead of the other 2, could I bend it this way? 9, could I bend it this way with the star? 6, that's in the 9, could I bend it this way? 34, bend it this way? 21, bend it this way? We have a 1, could I have the 4 corners? 73, could I bend it this way also? So it looks like on ticket 78, this ticket ain't going through with a win. My good luck count is so lucky. I'm getting no luck, like I said lately. In these seconds, don't lose that long. But you know what? That's how the game goes on. You gotta play to win. So if you don't play, you have a chance of winning. So it's the next time. So, you know, just go ahead and pick some more from Walmart from the corner. Fingers crossed, wish me luck. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video.